डिवाइड एक्स पावर 6 प्लस 5 एक्स पावर 5 माइनस 4 एक्स पावर 4 प्लस 2 एक्स क्यूब माइनस 7 बाई माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 2 एक्स माइनस 1 टू डिवाइड पॉलिनोमियल्स. फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. दिस इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड विच वी शुड राइट हियर. दैट इज एक्स पावर 6 प्लस 5 एक्स पावर 5 माइनस 4 एक्स पावर 4 प्लस 2 एक्स क्यूब माइनस 7. दिस इज कॉल्ड डिवाइजर विच वी शुड राइट हियर. माइनस एक्स क्यूब प्लस 2 एक्स माइनस 1. दिस इज आवर स्टेप 1. नेक्स्ट, हियर यू हैव एक्स पावर 6. बिलो दिस also you should get x power 6. Here you have minus x cube. To get x power 6, this should be multiplied with minus x cube. When you multiply to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So minus x cube into plus 2x is minus 2 x power 4. So below the x power 4 term, you write minus 2 x power 4. Now, minus x cube into minus 1 is plus x cube. So below the x cube term, you write plus x cube. Now, this is the first term of our quotient. So I write this in the quotient, that is here. Now you change the signs. Here it is plus, make it minus. Here it is minus, make it plus. Here it is plus, make it minus. Now this cancel out. We write highest power of x first. That is 5x power 5 minus 4x power 4 plus 2x power 4 will result in minus 2x power 4. Plus 2x cube minus 1x cube will result in plus x cube minus 7. Now here it is 5x power 5. Below this you should also get 5x power 5. Here you have minus x cube. To get 5x power 5, this should be multiplied with minus 5x square. When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So minus 5x square into 2x is minus 10x cube. So below the x cube term, you write minus 10x cube. Minus 5x square into minus 1 is plus 5x square. I don't have x square term, so I write it beside. Plus 5x square. Now, this is the next term of our quotient. So I write this in the quotient, that is here. Minus 5x square. Now you change the signs. Here it is plus, make it minus. Here it is minus, make it plus. Here it is plus, make it minus. Now this cancel out. So minus 2x power 4 plus 1x cube plus 10x cube will result in plus 11x cube minus 5x square minus 7. Now, here you have minus 2x power 4. Below this, you should also get minus 2x power 4. So, here you have minus x cube. To get minus 2x power 4, this should be multiplied with 2x. When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So now 2x into 2x is 4x square. So below the x square term, now you write plus 4x square. 2x into minus 1 is minus 2x. I don't have x term, so I write beside it minus 2x. Now, this is the next term of our quotient. So I write this in the quotient, that is here. Here you change the signs. Minus you make it plus, here it is plus you make it minus, here it is minus you make it plus. Now this cancel out. I get 11x cube. minus 5x square minus 4x square is minus 9x square plus 2x minus 7. Now, here you have 11x cube, so below this you should also get 11x cube. Here you have minus x cube. To get 11x cube, this should be multiplied with minus 11. When you multiply to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So minus 11 into 2x is minus 22x. So below the x term, you write minus 22x. Minus 11 into minus 1 is plus 11. So below the constant, you write plus 11. Now, this is the next term of our quotient. So I write in the quotient, that is here. Here you change the signs. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Now this cancel out. Here it is minus 9x square plus 2x plus 22x is plus 24x minus 18. Here the highest power on x is 2, whereas here the highest power on x is 3. The power on x in the divisor is more than this. Divisor has got highest power of x than this. That informs us to stop our division here. So we stop. Thus, this is our remainder and this is our quotient. Am I clear?